We've learned a person was killed on the Twin Spans Bridge. State troopers say the unidentified person was hit by a semi around 10:30 this morning. Toxicology samples were taken on the driver and the victim, and police are still investigating.